should put on my jacket.
Log entry. The plant is capable of burning at extreme temperatures, hotter than ignited pure oxygen. It will temporarily emit intense heat. Crate is blocking my way. It's too high for me to vault over. Installation. The transmission source is beyond that gate ahead. Sealed shut. How do I get through?
The site Ven sector is closed, protecting itself from an intruder. Your friend is inside.
Tam! She must have triggered the lockdown. Is there another way in?
Yes. A transit system for materials. Nearest access station is nearby. Sending you the location.
Better check that transit system then. Whatever it is. That looks interesting. It's warm to the touch. Thermal amplifiers and emissive materials. Perhaps it's some kind of a personal heating system.
Thank you.
Long in this temperature. The ice seems thin. Perhaps a heat blast could melt it? Log entry. A highly advanced device. Most probably a part of an integrated network. It is seemingly capable of regulating the meteorological conditions of the area around it. What now?
The transit center is up the mountain. Get there, and I will be able to reactivate the system. I'm sending you the location. It is a long walk.
must be a way to cross this somehow. Log entry. The device seems to be a substation used to accumulate and transfer power. This looks like a power source of some kind. It might come in handy. Log entry. A substance secreted by the skin freezes in the air, replenishing the ice armor. The creature's also capable of rapid regeneration, but shooting the heart will interrupt the process. An inoperative console, probably operating the rings. It lacks a power source. The rotating rings to bridge the gap by locking them into place. I should look around for a way. Freeze the water? Group the rotating rings to make a bridge. Is this device? I should locate the main components. This seems to be an energy converter. This emitter is maintaining the sphere. Looks like a complicated circuit. The field feels warm. This is a measuring unit. It's probing the field's integrity. Gravity? This technology is made to affect the gravity around it. Amazing. There is a gap in the laser fence, but it's moving too fast. Perhaps there's a way to slow it down. Perhaps the new gadget I made could be of use with that laser fence. Sources are required to open the hatch. Log entry. A predatory worm-like creature capable of subterraneous relocation. Destroying the mounds will deter them from attacking. His construct?
The custodian used our own technology. He made it from our own machines.
Thank you.
Conventional attacks won't stop it. You will have to get creative.
So the transit center should be after these caves?
Yes.
And you will be able to activate the transit system. Get me into that base of yours?
Yes.
Good.
Ah!
extremely aggressive flying creature. Its sponge-like muscular structure is highly susceptible to freezing. These icicles look unstable. If I shoot them, they might drop. Thing must have passed through here. Thank you. Log entry. The lasers are optically amplified and would cut through hard matter. They must be powered by a nearby source of energy.
Thank you.
destroy the power sources, the laser grid will shut down.
Thank you.
Finally.
You defeated him. You did good. Really good.
Thanks.
Lies behind this structure. The service ducts will take you inside. See if you can access them.
I could try using my new chemical device to break through the metal barrier nearby.